Myself, Dr. Prajyot Kandolkar, I'm orthopedic surgeon in North Goa District Hospital. So today is osteoarthritis day. 19th of November is celebrated as osteoarthritis day. Osteoarthritis is a very common condition. It is a degenerative disease which occurs in elderly. And most common joints affected are knee and hip joint. Knee is the most common joint affected. And it is slightly more common in females than in males. Prevent osteoarthritis, you have to avoid sitting cross-legged or squatting at the moment. And then weight reduction, regular exercise, walking. And in most cases, then sometimes you require knee. That's a